We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will
see. Kajara,
Kashabi sort petunama,
Kashabi sort. So, you want to deliver it? This will be on one.
Compong and Akala and Ipano,
born a bench out, Pajado. You mean Pajado, and Uncover,
and the truth. You know, love is all we need.
The causes of how one could develop mental illness, and I'm sure after today's gospel, when you go home, you also share the gospel. The gospel here is the good news I'm supposed to give you as a health practitioner. When you also get to their home, you share the good gospel. I hope I'm well. That can cause mental illness is infections, any form of infections in our homes can lead to mental illness. We have malaria. Malaria is very basic. In as much as it's basic, it can cause a lot of havoc in our society. Somebody has malaria, the fellow decides not to treat it. Or the fellow has malaria, day one, day two, day three, he has taken the medications, and because he or she is getting well, he decides to stop taking the medication. My brother or my sister, my mother or my father here, we are causing more harm than good. If healthcare professionals give you a particular dose, example with the malaria, you need to complete all the medications. But if you take part and leave some, and say, oh, after all, I'm well now, you are causing more harm than good. And that could lead you to developing mental illness. Another factor that could lead you to mental illness is what? Stress. A lot of us here are so occupied about our daily activities. Some of us here are business women. Some of us here are students. Some of us here occupy so many positions just to fend for ourselves. Our daily bread is what we want. And indeed, because we want our daily bread, we hardly rest. We don't even take our time to say, let me rest. No. Until you become very exhausted. In fact, you cannot even walk anymore. You need some kind of energy. Then your conscience now begins to tell you that, let me rest. And when I begin to rest, you realize that the body was comes back very energetic. So in short, stress is another factor. My brother, stress is also another thing. What you need to also know is that a loss of job or property can predispose somebody to developing what? Mental illness.
Why? And let them suffer. No, we cannot turn away.
Right now, they need a help.
Diabetic. In cases of emergency, call on them. It will be the best to advise.
I applaud this initiative and I think it should be ongoing. Yeah, even though every day, at least it should be ritual. Yeah, yeah.
Child or yourself doesn't mean it's spiritual. And the medicine has time that it takes effect. It doesn't work like that.
As I come here, I learn a lot, and I was encouraging them to always organize a thing like this so that we those that don't know also come and learn, and also go home and teach our sisters and brothers. So I'm so happy for this exercise. And God bless you.
Gotta start giving.
There's a choice to make.
Actually, the program is a very nice program because I did not know what my problems are. I did not know my sugar level. I did not know my weight. I did not know my BP. But now I've known all, and my heartbeat, I now know all. So it's a very nice program. We wish you should come back next time. Thank you.
Gotta start giving.
Katar Kankana Jubilee House ka dilige ka nesim shob kanati yelne benon la alafi screening to dinye nye command malam fan zant kankana munukana yemo amanesin ma bundiya zama zankpa alafi dintu lete gupta da alafi sham didam fani dibiawo de butune anye do alama kazan biyan akunye do alama yin pa man ka chan ashitune banye ban ture duzo e pam ka shabu mal kaman sabr tabr sabl ye mal de pala biyan kaman tabr sabl pala bin shawdum yala binene ne ama dur shabin ka kutu nan le ama ashitune ai chan bin zama kabban biyen kyerne sham kabban do sheldin bala katba venga kalan wa ayen guba ma sham shel biyen din yatin mamman biya ku pune tiyen gumtin manzan kwat dibu ti biyawo ti sapta ti yala kanza habu yele kana ndiya zama zan kpa kaman paba dile ka ay popule yin pa ma ka chente zanda ay zanda din balan fan pam ye mala joya pam ka shebdobe ka kilinke to non ba de yilu shepo pala kaman din tune agba man shembe ayin chan doctor shem ko te zama ka bandre nin shem a pai ku popule de tuya ka woro ko nin shem hal ka zanda ka sama ta pare de zo bukpam te purnam te mabbe jande niri kullan le kai to shaka bakpam man kap zan fara shiftin a shiftin ye tila din to tabai ka alafi kana
we can let them suffer no we cannot turn away
right now they need a helping hand
make a brighter day, so let's start giving.
Oh, there's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives.
It's true, we make a better day, just you and me.
We are down and out, and there seems no hope at all.
But if you just believe, there's no way we can fall.